I'm Tammy.
And I'm Allison. Howdy, partner. We just stayed at Woody's Lunchbox, and we're about to tell you all about it.
Guys, about our experience when we dined at Woody's Lunchbox. So when we went to Woody's Lunchbox, I had a turkey sandwich, and my sandwich was a cold turkey sandwich, and it came with a very, very small amount, like a little cup of tater tots. And then Allison, what'd you have?
I had a grilled cheese from the kitchen unit, and it also came with a little cup of tater tots. Then for the dessert, we got a raspberry tart.
We did.
We split it in half.
We did. We split the raspberry tart in half. And so, as far as the food goes, my turkey sandwich was not the best turkey sandwich I've had at quick service. It was just not very good. I ate about half of it, and then Allison ate about half of her grilled cheese, and then I ate a little bit of her grilled cheese as well. And then I did eat a couple of the tater tots, but her grilled cheese was very, very good. And
I'm picky, so I thought there's too much cheese. I'm really picky. I didn't eat a lot of it. It was half the grilled cheese, and I ate half the grilled cheese.
But I thought her grilled cheese was very good. And then as far as the raspberry tart went, it was delicious.
Amazing,
and it was very, very inexpensive. It cost us like $3.99 or $3.49, something like that. It was under $4.
Totally recommend.
It was very, very good. So we highly recommend the tarts at Woody's Lunchbox. And then as far as price goes, the both of us ate all of the food we ate was right at $21. So it was very inexpensive for the both of us to eat at Woody's Lunchbox. So I thought that was a definite bonus of eating at Woody's Lunchbox. And then
for the ambiance, it was great ambiance, except there was not a lot of seating.
Yeah,
all those seating were taken. Let me rephrase that. There was plenty of seating if you didn't have so many people in Toy Story.
Yeah, there was not a lot of seating. Matter of fact, we were unable to get a table, so we actually sat on a ledge of a bench and ate our lunch with our tray in our lap because we couldn't find seating. So that was kind of a downfall of the restaurants. There's just not a lot of seating there. And then the bad part about it is there's not a lot of covering in Toy Story Land. So the day that we went, it was really, really hot. And so it was like we were eating our lunch and it was scorching hot because there was no cover for us. And so it was just kind of our lunch just wasn't very pleasurable, probably because of that experience. But I did see other things on the menu that I would probably go back and try. So we highly recommend Woody's Lunchbox.
If you liked the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Also, comment down below if you like this review. And check out our website at www.managingmickey.com.
And until next time, from our house to yours.